Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to find the limit. Negative 4s, that is negative 7s plus 3s. This one we have negative 3s, negative s. Next, we can do about factorization by 7s. This one by number 3. This one by 3s. This one by negative number 1. Next, we can do about factorization by s minus 1. Similar for the second one. Now, we simplify s minus 1. Now we put number 1 go in here. So this one we have number 5. This is the end. Thank you for watching.